Well, good evening, everybody. Got some breaking news. The brakes caught smoke or fire of the Greyhound bus. Right now, my location is somewhere in the southwest in the Mojave Desert between the states of California, Nevada, and Arizona. We know what the hell we at. We're supposed to be heading to Las Vegas, but the bus had to stop. Right now it's 6:15 p.m. We all stuck in the middle of a damn desert. Who knows how long it's take for the bus to recover correctly? See, this is me stuck in the damn desert. It's like 100 degrees. Luckily, I got my bottle of water to help me out. My bottle of water. Alright, I've been done off out here. Done off completely. Sunny and hot out here. As you can see, kind of shiny out here. Ugh. This is the last thing that we need to be stuck in the damn desert. Nothing around here. Hopefully a fire truck come. Police come. Or mechanics so this bus go back to normal. Somebody gotta fix this shit. I'm not trying to be stuck out here in the desert all night. That's not fun. It's dangerous. This is ridiculous. Like, so totally on call for. The sun is going down like an hour from now. Luckily, I got something to eat. I might have to get some water. Hopefully, somebody come rescue us. Or if it's blessed enough, it will start back to normal. Once again, I'm supposed to be in Las Vegas at 8 p.m. in the Western Pacific Daylight Time. That's delayed. So everybody just chilling around, going nuts, going chaos. It's the first time for everything in life. This is not what I participated for a vacation, be stuck in the damn desert. We just left Kingsman, Arizona. Now, we're supposed to go westbound, but no. The bus, you know, ain't doing too well right now. So, I know nobody can rescue me right now. Maybe emergency group or whatever it is. I don't know. This is a disaster. I hope I make it to Vegas tonight. It's impossible to go back to Phoenix because that's where I just came from. Because that's a long ass ride. So that's what happened. The tires. It smoked up. It was worse earlier. This is not what I want to see. See, everybody's on their phone, texting, figure what the hell was next to do. Last I knew, some wild ass damn animals would come out here. Don't want that. Not trying to be shredded into pieces out here. It's my first time in this part of the world. This is not fun. This fucking sucks, man. Look at this. We all don't know what the hell to do next. Maybe somebody called 911. I don't know. Oh, man. I've been on the bus since 11 o'clock this morning in the mountain slash Pacific Daylight Time. Now, it's been 7 hours. Well, we have breaks in between, so basically we've been on the road for 6 hours. So, elevation is like a couple of thousands of feet in the air. So, I'll be alright. Hey, Goldberg, rattlesnakes. I don't get bit by no snake. Oh, man. I know Sarah sucks. I wish you'd come pick me up, Sarah. I think it's an 8-hour ride. Well, bus-wise, but I think regular driving might be less than that. I don't know. Perhaps. Flying would have been like an hour, but I don't want to fly. I figured, you know, get on the bus and enjoy the views of the whole Southwest, but I guess not, you know. This is not how I want my commute to end like this. Right now, the bus driver in the boo. This fucking sucks being stuck in the damn desert. This is so uncool. One of y'all New Yorkers can help me out. Y'all thousands of miles away. My nose is dark by that right now. Y'all can't get me, no. Like I said, hopefully the bus driver called for somebody for help. Or magically this bus goes back to smooth sailings, but I can't promise that for anyone right now. I don't want to be out here when it's dark, because that's scary. That's a nightmare. I don't want to be out here when it's dark. It'll be dark out here like an hour from now. Maybe an hour and a half. Now, everybody's going crazy right now, doing their own thing. This is not a tour. This is like a forced stop. Luckily, it's a dry climate, so ain't no animals out here. But I could be wrong. When it gets dark, different story. Surrounded by mountains and deserts and hills and valleys, this is so empty. No cities whatsoever, no towns. Like everybody cruising by, going back and forth, except for us. But driver better do his job and call somebody, get another bus or something. I don't want to be at Vegas when it's like midnight or beyond. I don't want to be in Vegas the next day. I want to be in Vegas now. We should have been there already. Lucky the weather's sunny, not humid, it's dry, no bad weather. But time is against us. It's late in the day, it's evening. Sun's going down soon. I don't see no smoke coming out the bus, but bus driver won't take no risk. We're going to wait it out. The good thing is I got internet service out here. That's what's saving my ass out here right now. This day I'll never forget. April 28th, 2018. Stuck in the damn desert for the past 30 minutes. Could be longer. I don't even know which state I'm at right now. That's unknown. It's not like being stuck in my home New York. At least I know where I'm going. But out here, no. Nobody know what the hell to do. If I see everybody get back on the bus, then we good. Damon, as you see, the Greyhound bus has stopped because apparently people smell smoke and fire on the bus, so we are on standby in the desert. That's the people's worst fear, be stuck in the middle of a dead zone. Supposed to be in Sin City. I had plans tonight, but when I get there, I get there. That's how it is. Life is not fair at times. I don't care what time of the day this is. When you're stuck in the middle of nowhere, that's not fun. You don't know what could come at you. Salvador, that question is unknown. The bus driver talking to the people. I don't know what they're saying. But I don't want to be in their business, you know, because I'm on live. I don't want people to think I'm taking pictures of them, put them on video. I'd rather come from a damn far range. Bus driver gonna check the tires. Hopefully it's great. But, you know. Sup, Damon? This is a vacation to experience. This is not a rest stop, a pit stop. This is not a bathroom break. This is not lunch break, dinner break, breakfast break, none of that. This is a stuck stop. Nobody came for help yet. Who knows how far the helpers are? We don't know. When the sun going down, That's when we in deep trouble if nobody come get us. Unless this Butch has magic and put us all back on for the rest of this ride. I believe I've done most of the commute so far. You're chilling, you good. You're chilling at home, I'm chilling in the desert. How fun could that be for me? Probably should call my hotel in Vegas and let them know I'll be there late. Cause my bus is stuck. Supposed to hang out on Fremont Street tonight. But don't know the time I'll be there. Rather it's now, tonight, or tomorrow. I'm not sure. Only time will tell. If the bus go back to normal, let's hope it doesn't happen again. We stopped the bus because one of the passengers had said, "Hey, you smoking fire in the back." So the bus driver had to pull over on the side. So I'm just gonna take a walk around here. Oh, come on, coyotes. What is this, GTA 5? This is GTA Grand Theft Auto 5 right now. This is me, Trevor. I'm going to find Trevor right now in the trailer truck. Maybe come pick me up. Yeah, man. Or maybe I could get Franklin or Michael to come get me. I don't want no wildcats, coyotes. Bus might be fine. Everybody's going back on. Let's see what he's saying. Everybody gets on, then I can pick. We're good to go. Nah, I don't want to see no coyotes, man. I don't know how. I think the bus is fine. Alright, I'll go back on live again if we get stuck again. I think everything is okay. If I get caught by a coyote, you're going to see a shooting called Wasted. Ah, oh, man. It's some funny shit. I don't feel to be out here this time of the day. Oh, man. Still smell like smoke. I know I'm funny. I beat the coyote. Oh, motorcycles. Well, I beat the coyote up. They don't want none of me. Beat the shit out of it. They don't want a piece of me. On the road. Catch y'all later. Well, maybe go a little bit more or down the hill. Back on the bus. it reminds me of what Brandon Ford Fox would place at. I'm ready for Grand Theft Auto 6.
Mais bon, c'est...